piece, the Weber Concerto for Bassoon. I would like to thank some people who helped me get here and helped me set up and everything. So first I want to thank my accompanist, Jocelyn, and also for Lauren and Alexander for playing on my recital. I really appreciate the collaboration. It's been really great working with them. I really appreciate Isabel here. She has been turning pages, doing stage and everything. She's been a really good friend, and she's been very, very supportive this past year and a half being online and in person. I'd like to thank all of you for coming. I know a bunch of you had to come here from a very long distance. Some of you took trains, some of you drove many, many miles, so I really appreciate it. And I also appreciate all of you who are tuning on the live stream. I know like Long Island is pretty far away from everywhere, but I really appreciate you being here, even though it's not in person, especially during like COVID times. I would also like to thank my professor, Frank Morelli. You have been such an inspiration to me and a positive growth in my musicianship and performance, and I really appreciate everything you've taught me. And I hope to continue to grow this semester and forever, you know? So, I hope you enjoy this last piece, Weber's Bassoon Concerto.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.